This is the Makey Makey sampler. You can click, tap, use your keyboard or the Makey Makey to trigger sounds. Every time you reload the page, you get a random sample pack. If you want to load a sample pack, you can select here on the right a different set of sample packs.
Ladies and gentlemen,
if you play some of the sample packs in the counterclockwise, the arrow keys in the counterclockwise, you get a loop. You can also upload your own samples. You go to the sound library and you click on this plus button and you can upload WAV files from your computer. I found those files on freesound.org. I will add this sound to my space. And I will use this other sound here. And this is a very long sound. It's a rain stick. I'll add it here, and I can stop it at any time here on this stop button. I have more sound here to load. Yes, so now I have this. Sample pack with sounds that I have uploaded from my own computer, but I can also record my own sounds. You have to make sure to allow your browser access to the microphone, and once you do that, you hold on this button to record and press this button to test. Whatever you click here is where the sample will start. So I want the sample to be just be the record.
Record.
I can name it and save to my library. Now I can place this sound on my sample pack.
Record.
And if I refresh my page now, I lose all my sounds. Look. They are all gone. If I want to keep them, I will record a new sound here. Just a clap. And I will add my clap here in my spacebar. I will record another sound that is a whistle. And I will record a duck. This is more like a cat. Okay, so I will place my cat here, my whistle here, and my clap here. Here. I will record more sounds. Okay, if I want to save this audio, I can click here on this button. This will export a zip file that I can later on load back to my... So here I lost all my samples. they are not here anymore. But if I add the sample pack I just downloaded, here are all my sounds back. That's it.